The urban design goal of the corridors is to create public and private spaces that are inclusive, integrated, and contribute positively to the livability of the corridor. The public realm, the spaces between buildings, building edges, and the public open spaces, must contribute to economic development and the livability of the corridors. Evergreen and Grand Boulevard should be more than just conduits for moving people through the neighborhood. They should include placemaking improvements that result in a setting that spurs high-quality, desirable development and makes people want to stay and visit businesses on the corridor. This means creating opportunities for cultural, community, and other amenities that attract customers and strengthen businesses, and encouraging safe and active public spaces that are inclusive, accessible, and comfortable for all residents, customers, employees, and visitors. A range of passive and active public spaces should be created that are universally accessible, and encouraging new public spaces that contribute to the livability and economic vitality of the corridors. Fostering a distinct identity and improving corridor aesthetics by improving the amount of cohesive landscaping and streetscape features. Streetscape improvements should be designed through the lens of those walking and biking rather than those driving. Promoting sustainable design for buildings, sites, and streets. Policies, regulations, and design guidelines that ensure the authentic and historical character of the neighborhood are preserved. And ensuring that form, massing, and scale of new development is context sensitive and supports and strengthens the livability of the corridors.